since wala tayong magawa, join me and let's learn again the ABCD, but in French.
L'alphabet.
L'alphabet? L'alphabet du français.
L'alphabet en français.
L'alphabet en français. L'alphabet en français. Yeah, so we wrote it here. It's in cursive letters because usually they are writing in cursive form. So, l'alphabet au français sont A, B, C, D, O.
Non, E.
U.
Not U, E.
E, E,
correct.
F, G, H, I, G.
No, J.
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 J. J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R S T U V W X Y Z.
Parfait.
A B C D U F G H I J.
Non, I J.
I G
J
J
I J
I J
like G I J
I J J J.
Yeah, in French, the J and the G are opposite. You put the song J when it's G in French, and you put the song G when it's J in French.
A, B, C, D, U, F, G, H, I, J.
J, oui.
K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
One more.
A, B, C, D, O, F.
Non, pas O, E.
A, B, C, D, O.
Oui.
F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Parfait.
So, merci. Wait, how to say Ramadan Karim en français? En français.
Ramadan Mubarak.
Ramadan Mubarak. Ramadan Mubarak.
Oui, parce qu'en français, on dit pareil. Ramadan Mubarak, because c'est en arabe qu'on le dit.
Oui, Ramadan Mubarak to all.
Bon Ramadan.
Hein?
Bon Ramadan.
Bon Ramadan to
Ramadan.
All. Bon Ramadan. Bon Ramadan to all our friends, especially to our Muslim friends in Philippines, UAE, Maldives,
France.
Yeah. Ramadan Mubarak, Ramadan Mubarak, everyone.
In English, you say Ramadan Karim.
Ramadan Karim.